Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
What are you doing here? I was hoping Eldric would finally turn up.
Let's trade.
Thank you.
Where is the druid?
If I knew, he'd be here with me. It seems there was a fight here.
Any sign as to where Eldric might have gone?
No, but maybe we can find a clue in his hut. Well then, get along, get looking.
I'll have to pick this, or find the key. I found a torn sleeve in the hut.
It must be Eldric's. Whatever happened, he resisted.
We'll only know what happened when we find him. We have to search for Eldric.
We? This is your task. I'll remain here in case he returns.
Well, we need him, so I'll find him.
Druids, hermits wandering off, sheer stupidity.
There's a girl, Jasmine, who lives near here. She may have seen the druid.
Well, ask her. May have is no use. Discover. Discover. Have you found Eldric?
Not yet.
Keep looking. We must find him.
Who could teach me to pick locks? Wait here. looks good. No mana. Thank you. Wait here. That's done. Hey, come with me. There's a druid lives round here. Have you seen him?
What druid?
His name's Eldric.
You must mean that crazy old man with the hut, further up. Haven't seen him in a while, but that's not unusual. He's not really the social type.
Do you have anything to sell? I really need to find Eldric.
Isn't he at his hut?
No, it seems to have been abandoned.
Then I've no idea where the crazy old loon could be. But if it really is urgent, then maybe my wolf Rufo can help you.
How could your wolf help me?
He has the best nose on the whole island. He can pick up Eldric's trail and lead you to him, if you have anything with the old man's scent on it.
How much do you want for your wolf?
Oh, I'd never sell him, but I might loan him out.
Okay, so how much to hire him?
Well, I've got a bunch of skins I need to sell, but I can't get into the town. If you bought them off me for, say, 200 gold, then I might be persuaded. You'll not come off badly on the deal either. Fair's fair.
I'll buy your skins.
Great. Here you go.
What about the wolf?
Sure. I'll let you borrow Rufo, but don't let anything happen to him.
I'll be careful.
You'd better. He's not just an animal, he's family. But you'll still need to get Rufo to trust you, so make friends with him. Give him something to eat. That usually does the trick. I can sell you some raw meat. That's his favorite.
Hey, boy. Here, I've got something for you. Yes, you're a good boy. Rufo, seek. Oh. Of course, the druid's hut. Come on, Rufo, search. I have a wolf that will lead us to Eldric.
A wolf? Well, wolves and druidism go back a long way. It could work. I'll accompany you if you wish.
Hey, come with me.
Absolutely.
Yeah, good wolf. Strange place you've brought me. Feels like walking through someone's grave. Keep searching, Rufo.
We'll get him! Neat work! One less monster! Die, you damn creature! Another win! Yes, good stuff!
Well done. Did you find something, Rufo? Keep going, Rufo. Good boy.
One less monster!
No mana.
We'll get him. Watch out. We'll get him.
I can't cast without mana.
Better you than me. We'll get him. Neat work. Yes, good stuff.
Come on, keep going. Yeah, good wolf. Come on, keep looking. You can find him. What's wrong? Don't you want to keep going? Is Eldric in there? Then I'll have to go on alone. Good wolf. You can go home now. A magic barrier. Maybe Master Cyrus can help. Can you help me open this barrier?
Perhaps I can. Let me see. It's certainly a magic barrier.
Can you open it?
You can do that yourself. There's a spell for it. I brought a couple of scrolls.
Monster! Yes, good stuff! We'll get him! One less monster!
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
we go! Stay down! I'm not budging from this spot.
Hey, come with me.
All right.
Hey, come with me.
Watch out! One less monster! Yes! Good stuff!
We'll get him! Never win!
Here we go! Yes, good stuff!
Now who could teach me to pick locks?
Stop!
I'm not budging from this spot. I'm not budging from this spot.
Hey, come with me.
Of course.
Hey, come with me. Interesting.
We'll get him! Another win!
Here's some more ore.
Go! Look out!
Interesting.
You're no lizard. You have smooth skin. What is a human doing here?
I'm looking for the druid.
Druid?
A human. A man. Probably a wizard.
Ah. You want Eldric.
Where is Eldric?
The Saurians took Eldric away. I have not seen him since then.
Do you know where they took him?
I have been trapped here. But once they took me through the wall, maybe that is where they took Eldric.
Which wall did you go through?
A wall in the passage behind a big room. Pull a ring and the wall opens.
What was behind the wall?
They used magic. Tried to hurt me, Drock. But I am stronger than pain.
What are you doing here?
The lizard men caught me. I, Drock, fought, but there were too many. Saurians. They smell as bad as they look.
You're free now.
Then my honor owes you much.
Here we go! Neat work! One less monster! One less monster!
Now who could teach me to pick locks?
Finally. I thought I would never get out of there. I am Eldric. Most people call me Eldric, and I thank you for releasing me.
What are you doing here?
Who can say? What is a man to fate but an ant to the queen? I am a druid. Who and what do you think you are?
I need your help.
I was lucky then, for your help came in very handy. What can I do for you?
I need help. repairing a magical artifact.
What kind of artifact?
A crystal disc, but the crystal has lost its power.
Do you have the disc here?
No, Master Cyrus has it.
A mage? No, I don't work with mages. If you want me to repair the disc, then I will work on it alone. With you. Bring the disc to me. Without a mage, then we'll go to my hut.
Here, I found a staff. I presume it's yours.
Thank you. I lost it while trying to fight off these lizard men. Still, for my staff, perhaps you can use this amulet. I never was one for jewelry.
I need the disc.
Why?
Eldric does not want to include you in the ritual.
What? Nonsense. I must be a part.
Is that what you'll say to the Inquisitor if Eldric refuses to help?
Very well. Arrogant stupidity. Take the disc. I'll look around and then return to the monastery. You'll find me there, should you find you need me.
Let's trade. I've got the disc.
Excellent. We should get out of here then. Let us go to my hut. Come on! Why are we standing here where lizard men may find us?
What do you know about these lizard men?
They might seem like simple lizard men to you, but they once ruled the world, but that was long ago, very long ago. I have no idea where these come from. No. They should all be dead, extinct. Yet here they are. It must have something to do with the ruins.
But do you think there are more lizard men?
Who knows? They must have been driven to places away from mankind, taken to hiding. But the past lays claims on the future. The lizard men, the Saurians, are a part of the past. Maybe now they wish to claim the future.
Let's go to your hut.
Follow me. Where are you? Follow me.
Stay behind me.
So, here we are. We can discuss everything here.
Are you trained in magic?
Magic is one of the oldest forces there is in the world, I think. I wasn't there, so I'm guessing.
The world is full of it. How does knowing this help us?
How can you learn without curiosity? Have you never put your finger into something you shouldn't, just to see what would happen?
Why do you live out here?
I have spent my whole life here.
It isn't exactly safe out here.
Where is there safety? What is safety? Whether you're in the town or in the wilderness. Out here, at least, I am only responsible for myself.
Can you repair this disc?
Let me see. It is old. An unusual combination of metal and crystal. But the crystal is dull. Its power is extinguished.
Can the disc be repaired?
I can attempt to heal the crystal. Only then can its magic be restored. What do you need this disc for?
We think this disc will help save the island.
This disc? How can it do that?
There is a gate that appears to lead inside the volcano. We think whatever caused these ruins to rise is inside.
We? Who is we?
Me and Inquisitor Mendoza.
The Inquisitor? Interfering egoist! Thinks he's a man of magic and philosophy. Still, we must concern ourselves with the disc for now.
How can you heal a crystal?
The crystal must heal itself. This process must be assisted.
What do you need me to do?
The simplest way is to use another crystal to charge the magic in this one.
Do you have a magically active crystal?
Where do I find a magically active crystal?
Well, the mages at the monastery use crystals to work magic. I need one of those crystals. But know this, it will lose its power in the ritual.
So I have to go all the way back to the monastery?
Oh, no. I have a crystal in my hut, in the chest. Here's the key.
I have an active crystal.
Good. But remember, it will lose its power in the ritual. If you have any further use for it, you should look for another.
Here is a magic crystal.
Very good. The magic from this crystal will help us heal the damaged disc.
How do we restore the disc's crystal?
It requires an ancient ritual.
Then let's start it.
Before we begin, I must discuss something with you.
Discuss what?
You saved my life. I am in your debt, so I will help you. But you must take care. You do not know what is inside that mountain. So before you act, I advise you to speak to me first.
I agree. I will come to you for advice.
Good. Then you must learn as much as possible while you are in there. With devices like this disc locking it, I suspect it will be full of wonders.
What do you suspect is inside?
If I were to guess, I would be no better than the Inquisitor.
I want to know what is down there.
Examine everything. Books, records, find them and study them. Find out what the gate is meant to protect and return to me.
Let's charge the crystal.
Yes, but we cannot charge it here. Follow me.
Thank you.
Stop! We are here.
What is this place?
It has great magical power. Let us begin the process. There, it's done.
So the disc is healed?
That is what we were here to do. What else would I mean by done?
Thank you. Then I will take the disc to the Inquisitor.
Do that. But if you need a level ahead than the Inquisitor... Inquisitor? Inquisitor! How can a man with such a closed mind be called inquisitive? It is a crime against language. Keep a level head. Speak to me before you make a decision with him. I promise you an open mind and brilliant insight. Good luck.
This could be useful. Thank you.